Good afternoon. The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is Megan Laird, National Deaf Children's Society Young Changemaker.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. It is a great honour to lead time of reflection today at the start of Deaf Awareness Week. My name is Megan Laird. I am 14 years old. I am from Kennelly in Fife. I attend Leavenworth Academy. I am deaf. I was diagnosed as deaf at age 8 and given my hearing aid not long after. But well before that, my parents felt there was something off with my hearing, but professionals told them everything was normal. After all, I had passed my newborn hearing test. When I was finally diagnosed, I was very lucky to have a fantastic audiologist. I also got the intensive speech therapy I needed, which has allowed me to address you today. Deaf Awareness Week is a time of celebration, but it's also a time to reflect on the support deaf people should be getting by right. I am one of 4,000 deaf children and young people in Scotland. I have been amazed by what my deaf peers have done, despite the barriers too many still face. But statistics show that because I am deaf, I am twice as likely to leave school with no qualifications. There's still a huge attainment gap. We are desperate for change. People think that every deaf person uses British Sign Language. But because there's little provision to teach BSL in schools, this often isn't a choice for us. Deaf young people, like me, may miss out on vital language skills because of this. Through the National Deaf Children's Society, I learned about the BSL Scotland Act. I talked to my school about including BSL in the school curriculum. My head teacher, Miss McFarlane, welcomed this idea. I can't tell you what a huge turnaround this was. On my first day of high school, only a few teachers knew I was deaf and how to support me. I now have a great teacher of the deaf. They had made sure that all staff in school have had deaf awareness training. The equipment I have the right to access is now available. There are currently 40% less teachers of the deaf in Scotland than 10 years ago. I'm now getting the help I need. But all deaf children should be getting this vital support. So let's make this Deaf Awareness Week a catalyst for change. I stand here as a young deaf Scottish individual. As MSPs, I would ask you to spend some time this week considering the need of deaf young people like me. Although I am doing well now, my deafness was not recognised when it should have been. I've had to fight for the support I need. Let's make rights real for every deaf child and young person. Thank you.
Thank you, Megan.